The Aquarius New Moon, February 9th, 2024. Yes, welcome back, my moon seekers, to another video of the beautiful, beautiful new moon experience you're going to get tonight. Sit back and relax. If you're already in bed, get yourself nice and comfortable. Wiggle those feet, wiggle those toes. Get yourself into nice, peaceful, relaxed mood as you're taken through this guided sleep meditation tonight. Yes, the Aquarius New Moon, February 2024. Yes, you may have felt it today or been feeling it over the last week that your emotions are awry. While you are here to take that emotion and harness it for the better good of yourself and the others around you. So let's do this now to calm those emotions down. Let's do a nice deep breath in and breathe out. Inhale, then exhale. Inhale, exhale. Yes, as you continue to deep breathe in and out, we are letting in all the beautiful emotion around us and letting out all that negative emotion as we breathe out. Yes, we need to calm ourselves down, as this new moon Aquarius can really take you on a ride, the roller coaster of emotions. But it's up to you to keep yourself centered in the hardest time of the year when it comes to emotion. Yes, for the people that really get emotional at this time of year in the new moon cycle. So, let's do this. I want you to look at a happy emotion. Somewhere in your life where you were happy, whether that was with your family at the beach, if it was just a time that you were solace with yourself, life was great, whether that was in your career, relationships, on your own, it doesn't matter what it is. When your baby was born, there were so many options out there for you. When you finished your degree, when you started your first job, when you got your first car, there are so many ways around this world where you can find that happy emotion for you. And it could be just the simplest thing. Just find the time out, something that makes you real happy, takes you back to that happy place in your life. I want you to do this right now as you relax, relax, relax to the music, and I will return shortly as we start to manifest a positive emotion into our lives. How are you feeling, my moon seekers? Do you find yourself in that happy place right now? That's where I want you to be. And we're going to continue this momentum right here, right now, as we're in the deep darkness of the moon in Aquarius. You're floating in the beautiful space, absolute pure darkness. This is a good time to get rid of all those negative emotions. And as we reset for February, let's get ourselves in tune with the new moon. So let's do this now with the Aquarius new moon. I want you to let all that negative emotion and push towards a beautiful, beautiful you. Let's do this now. Let's manifest that we can control our emotions this month. I want you to manifest that you can bring purity, calmness to your decision making, to your relationships, because you're going to be tested in all different challenges with this new moon. I want you to believe in yourself as you take on the next life journey towards being something fantastic and great. Yes, I'm talking about you. Let's continue working and producing a beautiful calmness for you using the Aquarius new moon right here, right now. And I will return shortly. As you continue to fall asleep, my beautiful moon seekers, you're letting yourself with positive intention towards controlling your emotions this new moon. As you go towards more gradual deep sleep, I want you to feel positive about yourself. As the Aquarius new moon begins to start healing your aching bones. Yes, you may have illness in you. I want you to harness this, any injuries, any ailments that have been taking you the last few weeks. I want you to set it out to the universe and set it free. Set it free, my friends, because health is on the way. Good health is on the way. And if you're going through tribulations right now, if you have anything, let the new moon powers, let it help improve your clarity of thinking as you work on a process to improve your health. Doesn't matter where it is, positivity will lead the way towards anything to change your circumstances. The Aquarius new moon, February 9th, 2024, is here to help, because all the emotions out there, you need to be the one that's calm and settled. You need to be the person that's not freaking out when the others are struggling. There might be a journey in your life right now where you might have to take the tough road, and you've got to wade through those emotions to lead yourself towards the great light. This is an interesting time of the year for some people with the new moon. There's an opportunity that might arise for you in the next week or two, or already has happened, and now you're thinking to yourself, what do I need to do? Well, what the Aquarius new moon wants you to do is make sure you're cool, calm and collected as you take on this journey towards greatness, towards fulfillment, towards going on your next life journey, whether that's your career, relationship, hobbies, interests, if you're retired, it doesn't matter where it is. You have the opportunity now to take full control of your emotions and lead you in the way that will set you free. So now, in this moment right now, I want you to think about an emotion, a sad emotion. Yes, as we go towards sleep, we have to take the positive and the negatives. I want you to take a time when you were really, really sad and how you flipped that upside down and turned it into a positive. Yes, there would have been times in your life where you had real negativity, but you made changes in your life to make it into a positive. Let's take that mindset right now with the new moon Aquarius and think of that time when it was real, real, you were down in the dumps, you might be that rock bottom. Think about what was that turning point in your life that turned it all around for you. I want you to do this now, and I will return shortly, my moon seekers. How are we going, my moon seekers? If you're asleep right now, good on you. But if you're continuing to listen to this video, I'm wanting you to guide yourself towards pure, pure joy. I want you to be happy. I want you to be joyful. I want you to take the world by storm as you go on your journey in life. The Aquarius new moon is here to help. Help you guide you through the next few weeks, the next few days and months as you go on life's journey. The Aquarius new moon is here to help. It's here to help you try to calm and relax for all the emotion. Whenever there is an emotion feel, it means you mean something to you. You feel something. This is the time when those emotions might be heightened at this time of year, but you can lead it to the promised land to really intuitive into yourself, find your true inner self in between the emotions and lead it towards the promised land. As you go to sleep tonight, using the Aquarius new moon, I want you to celebrate life. I want you to celebrate all the great things that are happening to you right here, right now. What is something that you're doing great right now? What's something that is happening for you that has really been positive for you for the start of this year? I want you to think of that imagery as you go to sleep tonight. And as the music continues, you're going to be helped by this, by just positive reinforcement of something great you've done so far this year, or something that has happened to you that's been great. Lead it towards the promised land. Lead it towards a great life. Because the new moon Aquarius is here to help towards being a great you. You are amazing. You are fantastic. You are one of the greatest I've ever seen. Thank you so much for joining me here at the Aquarius new moon. As you continue to listen to the music as you go to sleep tonight, motivate yourself by looking at positive imagery of something that's been positive for the start of this year. And continue to think of all the positive thoughts as you go to sleep. And let all the healing powers of the Aquarius new moon go throughout your body, mind, and soul as you sleep tonight. You are amazing. You are fantastic. You are great, my moon seekers. Have a great sleep tonight, and I will see you at the next video. Sleep well, my moon seekers. Remember to guide yourself towards the beautiful darkness right now as you take those emotions and think of a positive emotion that has happened to you in the last start of this year, and help enforce the positive emotions into your mind, body and soul as you sleep tonight, as you listen to the music. And I will be back with another video very soon. Sleep well, all my moon seekers. Thank you.
Thank you.